prone to make mistakes, but always do my best to make it right. Regardless of my shortcomings, I'm worthy of this life. If not me, then who? It's not me, it's you. It's not you, it's me. Sometimes I be confused. Used to verbally abuse when my ego was bruised. Now I don't even raise my voice when I'm speaking my truths. Calm and collective, I change my perspective. Every problem is an opportunity to get better. It's my fault if I let you take me out of my character. But I'll be up to bat again like a Seattle Mariner. I made it all these years and my heart's still pure. I'm proud of what I see when I look in the mirror. I'm working on my anger, still a little insecure. If I was perfect, then I wouldn't be here. Far from perfect, but that ain't the goal. Been to hell and back, still an untainted soul. Someone that you can't expose, built a brand to break the mold. Nothing more, nothing less, I'm here for everything I'm owed. Yeah, I know the best is yet to come. Long as I'm a man of my word when it's all said and done. Prone to make mistakes, but always do my best to make it right. Regardless of my shortcomings, I'm worthy of this life.
One of the richest people that ever lived.
Yes!
Only in the fact that when I wake up in the morning, no matter where I am, I don't need nothing. Whatever I need is right around me, and whatever I don't have, it's only just because I don't have it. It's not because I can't get it. All I gotta do is want it, and it belongs to me. So because of that, because I'm favored by God, I don't want to look at nothing I don't want to have. Because I know how blessed I am. If I look at it, I got it.
You ain't smoking flavors, don't do me no favors. We high like elevators, why I'm highly imitated. Burning track disintegrated, I'm with my Cali native. Hop a roller proper, non-stop, forever faded. I'm over dedicated, staying medicated daily. A nigga more wavy than the Navy. My flow on haze, that means hell for competition. Burn the L, inhale, set sail to what I vision. I pray I make the right decision, only time will tell. I just know that when I go, I'm gonna be high as hell. I opted out the sober life, chose to roll the dice. I hold the mic, all that other shit is overhyped. This ain't happen overnight, that's why I'm overpriced. Like the jet fuel, board a flight. Get high in G5s when we ride. It's niggas in Levi's, white tees. My mama see the cheetah in knee highs.
They don't know about this life we live. Eyes red, my nigga, and you don't know all that I had to do.
If you don't know,
we don't give a damn.
Ain't nobody like us. I'm just,
you know what I'm saying? Like, just keep it real. We don't give a damn about nothing. You know what I'm saying? Nobody think. By not giving a damn, you don't care about nobody doubting you. You don't care about nobody supporting you, helping you, know none of that. So it make you, it give you this fire to make you just go blaze, go do whatever the hell you're trying to do and be the biggest and the best at it. Mm.
100,000, like 10,000 right now, bro. You heard? $1 million is damn near like the new 100,000. You gotta get your bread right now, bro. Like, word. Man, it's kind of scary out here, the way this shit is moving with inflation, the way technology is moving, the way society is moving and shit like that. Like, it's finna be a big separation, bro. I ain't too much into all that other shit like that, but common sense could tell you, nigga. And if you got eyes, you can see, nigga. And if you're a little smart, you could tell, nigga, sooner or later, nigga. If you ain't got enough money, you just ain't got enough money. You ain't gonna make it, my nigga. You heard? It's gonna be like that. You heard? Like, it ain't gonna be no in between. It ain't gonna be no working class.
It's gonna be
class,
us and them.
Exactly. So whatever you need to do, I don't care how you do it, get that bread and stack that shit as high as the ceiling, my brother. We entering different times and shit like that. Don't be fooled by what you see on the cameras. Don't be fooled by what you see these rappers do. Let them niggas blow the bag. That's what they do. That's entertainment, nigga. You stack yours, my nigga. You heard?
Hold my hand until you turn to ash. Let me take
from me. Dit fatigue, dit réveil. Encore sourd de la veille. Alors on sort pour oublier tous les problèmes. Alors on danse.
Check. My bitch love the hundreds, we fucking get money. She turning my top to a chump. You did it, I done it, you know how I'm coming. Y'all wanna show them what the world. Go pick up a bacon, it's way across the country and light up that smoke in the air.
Hold up, yeah. I can teach that bitch my language like Rosetta Stone. Yeah, fuck that bitch one time and then I'm falling home. Yeah, talk down, you get shot to your door.
I'm on a different mission. Like, I'm chasing the bag. I'm grinding every day. I love the pressure. You thinking I can't do something.
Right.
Thinking I ain't gonna be successful. I love that type of pressure.
You wanna be great, let your actions, let your words display that. If you say you love the cat that's next to you, let your actions and let your words display that. If you say you really wanna be elite, let your actions and let your words display that.
I turned 24, I decided to go vegan,
mm-hmm.
and that instantly kind of like shifted kind of a lot of different things. Like that year I was all-star for the first time.
Right.
So that's where I think that had a correlation. I was just moving differently. My thoughts was clear. Everything, my life changed in a sense. And now I intermix vegan practices with my own dietary needs to do what I need to do now. But like, you know, at the time when I was vegan, nothing that I appreciated more than the clear thoughts.
The clarity.
Mm-hmm. And you don't realize by the stuff that you put in your body how much it has an effect on everything.